A fire tonight at the West Rock Factory in North Charleston. We've learned several fire departments were able to knock down flames on a two-story machine. No injuries were reported.